Hi you guys, Ryan here from Allsup and Allsup, and today I'll be showing you this two bedroom apartment in Marina Residence 1. It's a C-type apartment. So just off the entrance hall we have a guest cloak room, wash hand basin, toilet. Kitchen comes with appliances. We do have dishwasher, washing machine, hob oven and fridge freezer as well. Plenty of storage space as you can see. Maid's room with shower facilities in there. Second bedroom, so we do have built-in wardrobe space. Quite good natural light as well, actually. And walk-in shower. We just go through to the main living space. So it's just under 1,800 square feet. Again, really good space, dining table, you know, sofa, entertaining space to the front. Master suite, hardwood floors. We do have sliding patio doors to the terrace. We'll have a look at that in a moment. The apartment has actually recently been painted as well. Okay, it's hard to see, but walk-in wardrobe space. And again, just through there, we do have a walk-in shower, bathtub, dual sinks with bidet and toilet. So we just go through, have a look at the view. Okay, so balcony space. So we just have a look, we've got the pool and gym down there. And then views out to the marina. And if we just go back through and have a look. So just to make you aware, the apartment itself, 120,000 dirhams, Marina Residence 1, it's just under 1,800 square feet. If you'd like to book a viewing, just get in contact with myself. My name is Ryan, 0585 892 561. Thank you.